We're back here in Forza Motorsport in the McLaren. We're back here in Forza Motorsport in the Mercedes-Benz CLK GTR. Indianapolis. Ooh, already a big crash. Someone else got punted up there. Not sure where that guy's going, but he's out. Just racing down our fellow CLK driver here and the Porsche. Down on the inside, all those speed boys can deal with them overshooting there. We have DG here again. Definitely not the quickest in a straight line. Holding on pretty well, even though we're not that quick. In the back of trouble a little bit there. But we backed up and he wasn't affected too badly. Kept in the lines there. that the Porsche in front of us or the other McLaren? I can't remember. 126, not terrible. Mistake there. What his whole thing there was, but okay. He just really wanted to keep that position and didn't want to stop. We're able to come across in seventh, which was a pretty good result here. Pretty good close race most of the time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.